Hi, my name is Partho Chakravarti, and I'm an NLP practitioner, life coach, and a corporate trainer. Well, let me ask you a question today. You know, so do you remember last time when you had some friction with your boss, colleague, spouse, friend, relative, or maybe children? Have you ever thought that, you know, every person sees the world from his or her own eyes, and people give their opinions based on their emotions, attitude, and at times, you know, determine their behavior and character. Now, the question lies, where does this behavior come from? What is the root of this behavior? How did this person, you know, get into such kind of a mind frame, thought process, and ideologies? So if you want to know more about this and understand the roots of behavior, you know, along with the learnings of how to handle, you know, this situation and with calm and logical manner, because bottom line is that, you know, everyone wants to be happy and poised in life. So if that is the thought that you have in your mind and you want to learn more and explore more, come join my online webinar, you know, on 12th, 13th and 14th May for 1.5 hours. And let's explore and learn ways to deal with difference of opinion, how to build great relationships and trust through transactional analysis, and how it can, you know, make our life better. So see you then.